eulogy for President Abraham Lincoln as he followed his bones and they were laid to rest in Springfield. Though he may have failed in that message, but in the memory of the life of one of the greatest presidents, we think about him every February, don't we? That honest Abe. We think about him and what he did for slavery. Amen. We think about him being a failure, but trying and trying again. Till Sister Stacy, he was a success. But the challenge that was given from the man of God was this, that we would have unreserved consecration. Unreserved consecration. Tonight, my challenge for you as Miracle Revival Church is to follow Jesus. Deny yourself and take up your cross and have unreserved consecration to the King of Kings and the Lord. Unreserved. There's no reservation. But in every area of my life and my heart, God, I give consecration to you. I want to see a move of God. I'm at an age in my life, I want to see it. Position in my life, I want to see it greater. Brother David, you and I were talking about Pentecost. I want my girls to see Pentecost. I want them to know praying. I want them to know the move of the Holy Ghost. I want them to know what it is to see a life that has unreserved consecration. And I want my half an hour, try to keep it at that. But I want to challenge you tonight to have unreserved consecration. Sister Holly, do you want to play tonight? Why don't you come to the piano and play? Amen. Tonight, would you take up your cross and would you follow Jesus? Not just now, but forever, an unreserved consecration. Let's get her into it.